guys, Llama here. Starvation Reservoir. I was going to do the Duchesne River this morning. I'm by myself, no Kelly, no Llama pack today. But when I got to where I wanted to go, it looked like it was all over on a private farm, and so I chose not to. The scary thing is on my way here, I just bought a car, 2016 Nissan Rogue, it's used, but it's so I can go up and get around. The SUV I was using, the old Mitsubishi Outlander, was dying and needed to be replaced, so I traded that in and got this. On my way here, I hit a baby deer. It scratched my paint, knocked some things off the bumper, but they actually popped back on. So I made the audible, Starvation Reservoir, which is right next to it, to come out and try a multi-species event. There's walleye, smallmouth, bluegill, black crappie, kokanee, trout, all over in here. So we're going to see how many species we can catch. Size. A little bass. Another little smallmouth. There we go. There we go. Another little smallmouth for you guys. Gotta send a picture to the mama. New Gulp Minnow on. That last one was swollen, waterlogged, and torn up. Because I think I used that up at Manaway and the bluegill I caught up there. So let's see if we can get another one here. I failed. I didn't put the video on, and I've just caught a smallmouth. It was tiny, but it was a smallmouth. So I'm gonna try here, see if I can get another catch on video. They're chasing my spinner, the little guys, and they're hitting me about 5-10 feet from shore, if that. Yeah, I'm letting it sink. Actually a decent sized guy too. Come prepared with my bigger pole. That would allow me to get out a lot farther, allowed me to do a lot more. It's a rough day. It's not a perfect day, but it's a rough day. I'd still say it's a perfect day. I'm fishing, right? Fishing. We've caught fish. Nothing to keep, but it's a perfect day. I don't know if you guys can see the little guys running up and hitting, attempting to hit. Fishing this shoreline, so I'm gonna walk down it. I got one pole in the water for trout. It's pretty much far enough back that if I do get hit, I should make it back in time. Oh man, I should make it back in time for before it gets yanked in the water. I don't mind recreational boaters. I had one off camera that was literally rode right over my line. And they waved at me as I'm giving them the stink eye. So those are the ones that upset me. They probably waved at me when they saw the GoPro thinking they were on camera. on the fall. There. Guys, that's what is hitting me left and right. Crazy, huh? I'm assuming their mamas, or the big guys, are out there somewhere. A little deeper. These guys are staying a little closer to shore. I have seen some very large fish surface out by where my trout rig is, which tells me that either bass, because I'm fixed for hunting trout, or walleye. That guy hit me right at the shore, right at the bank. That was awesome. He came in fast and hard on that one. See, I didn't bring any of my lunkers. I got my frogs, but nothing's on the surface, so top water's out of the picture for me. Just spinners and some crankbait, and I don't want to get too deep because it's all sorts of mossy in there, and to be quite honest, my ultralight's the one I got rigged to basically bass fish, and I can't get out there. I don't see any of the bass fishermen anywhere near me. I got a lot of recreational boaters. The bass fishermen are on the other side of the lake, it looks like, so I think, and they moved. I'm going to be heading out, calling it a day. So, five smallmouth, one bluegill, one hit on my trout rig. That's it. Makes for a rough day. Hope you guys can appreciate this video. I'm probably going to have something else for you. Going to be heading on a hike. Hiking up to a lake in Stansberry called Willow Lake. Supposedly there's fish in there. We'll see. But I also have some crawlers I need to get rid of, so that means some catfishing. So you guys may see a catfish video coming up. So stay tuned. I appreciate it. If you guys like what you've seen so far, go ahead and hit the like, hit the subscribe. Can't bring you the big hits and the good fish every once in a while. You guys got to see me fail too. So heck, you guys saw me fail on the very, very first river fishing video. So again, like, subscribe, and then in the comments below, go ahead and tell me whether or not you want to see a catfishing video. Peace out, guys.